SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change an alarm on an iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've started to use the alarm feature on your iPhone's clock app, then you might be setting alarms to wake up in the morning or to alert you to certain events during the day. But if one of your existing alarms needs to be edited, then you have the option to change some information about it. You can do this by opening the clock app. You can then select the Alarms tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you just need to tap on the existing alarm that you would like to edit. That's going to bring you to the Edit Alarm screen, which looks like what you had initially set the alarm for when you first created it. So if you would like to change the days that it repeats, then you can tap on the Repeat option, and then you can just select the different days that you want that alarm to go off on. Once those days are selected, just go back. If you want to change the time for the alarm, then you can use this wheel to make those adjustments. And then if you want to change the sound for the alarm, then you can tap on the sound button, and then you can scroll through the different alarm tones until you find the one that you want to use. Once you're finished, just tap the back button. And then if you want to give the alarm a label so that you can more easily identify it in your list of alarms, then you can tap in this field, and then you can type in the name for the alarm. Or if you want to choose whether or not the alarm snoozes, then you can tap the snooze button to turn it on, or you can tap it to turn it off. Once you're done making your changes to the alarm, just tap the Save button, and then those changes are going to be reflected in the alarm information shown on the screen, or if you select the alarm again to go back into the Edit Alarm screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.